IIS Kids, I'm Teacher Christine, and I'm so excited to welcome you back to Kids Church. Today, we'll hear more about God's amazing power. Can you do this with your arms? Yes, power, so strong. But before we do that, let's get out of our seats and get moving. It's worship time. Are you standing up yet? Stand up together. 1, 2, 3. Stand up, please, and let's worship Jesus together.
Only God can hang the stars in outer space. Only He can make a rainbow from the rain. Only God can part the seas to make a way. There's nothing He can't do. No, there's nothing He can't do. 'Cause He can do anything, anything at all. Giant too big, no mountain too tall. I know God is powerful. Yeah, anything, He can do anything, anything at all. Only God can hang the stars in outer space. Only He can make a rainbow from the rain. Only God can part the seas to make a trust Him. This means you and me can trust Him. Well, what this means is we can trust Him. Yeah, I know. This means you and me can trust Him. Because He can do anything, anything at all. Too tall. I know God is powerful. Yeah, anything, He can do anything, anything at all.
Oh, you are back. Wasn't that so much fun? I just love worshiping and praising God's name with you all. Today, we'll hear the story of when God used His awesome power to divide the Red Sea and make a dry path for Moses and the Israelites to walk across. What? God divided a body of water for His people? Wow! Can you say this with me? Wow! Wow! There was even a wall of water on each side of them as they walked across the dry land. That takes a lot of power. God is so powerful. Who is powerful? God is powerful. I'm so excited to hear the full story. Let's stop by Teacher Barry's clubhouse on the way to the Bible story. I wonder what he's up to today. You ready? Let's go.
Hello there, friends. I'm Teacher Barry and welcome to my clubhouse. And yes, I'm still wearing Grade Handyman's construction hat because they're still outside doing the building thing for my brand new clubhouse. Yep, I'm moving soon. But actually, I'll have to go for a little while to pack everything up and move to the new clubhouse. But don't you worry, Dre the Handyman will be here to show you some cool things to do. Anyway, I'm still here this week because I definitely don't want to miss out on telling you what's going on outside with the construction. It's getting cooler and cooler. You won't believe what the crew working on our street are doing. Can you make a guess? Guess what? They are actually breaking the road into 1,000 pieces. Now, there's this giant excavator with a big arm. Excavator. That's a fun word to say. On the end of the excavator arms, there's a pointy part that drills right into the pavement. Like, and when it does that, I'm like, whoa. Now, let me build a road with my block so I can show you what I mean, okay? So what they did is, they're building the road one block at a time.
With the small pieces and the big pieces, it was like, boom, boom. And another road, and another block.
Look at this awesome road. Now, we need something to drill with. I think this rhythm sticks will do. Okay, drill operator in place. 1, 2, 3, drill. 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 That's just what happened to the road outside. The drill went into the pavement and broke right down in the middle. Pieces flew everywhere, except it wasn't just blocks. It was the whole road by my house. It's crazy, right? Excavators are big and powerful, and they are so cool. But wait, we've been hearing about someone who's even more powerful than the excavator. Do you remember who? Let's see if you're right. It's time for our Bible story. So see you guys in a bit.
Hello everyone, I'm Teacher Patty and it's so good to see you today. I have an incredible true story to share with you, straight from the Bible. If you're ready for the story, on the count of three, yell, "Tell me a story." 1, 2, 3, tell me a story. Okay, so today's Bible story begins with God's people and a mean king. His name was Pharaoh. He tried to hurt God's people and tried to keep them locked up. So God sent a man named Moses to help them. Let's call for Moses. Can you help me? On the count of three, yell, "Moses." 1, 2, 3, Moses. Oh, there you are. Moses told Pharaoh that God wanted him to let his people go. Moses had to tell him a lot of times to let the people go, and Pharaoh finally said, "Yes, God's people can go now." Hooray, God's people were free. God, with his big power, saved the people from the mean king. Moses led the people away from Egypt and out to the desert. They walked and walked until they reached a really big sea. But, uh-oh, everyone say that with me. Uh-oh, Pharaoh changed his mind. He wanted the people to come back, so he sent soldiers after them. God's people were so scared. "What are we gonna do, Moses?" they said. "There's a really big sea in front of us, and Pharaoh's soldiers are behind us. There's nowhere for us to go." But Moses reminded them that God is powerful, and he would tell them what to do. God told Moses to hold out his staff over the water. Then, do you know what happened? God, in all his big, great, mighty power, split the water in two and made a dry path down the middle. Look! It was amazing. It was something only God could do. Now the people could just walk right through to the other side. Wow. Can you imagine walking on dry ground and seeing a whole wall of water on this side of you? Another wall of water on the other side? Oh, so incredible. God's power is awesome. Who is powerful? God is powerful. Yes, He is. Only God is powerful enough to push apart the sea. Okay, friends, it's time to pray. Let's close our eyes and talk to God together. God, you are so awesomely amazing. Thank you for making a way for your people to walk across on dry land. There is no one, absolutely no one, more powerful than you. We love you, Lord. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
Hi, IES kids. I'm Pastor Daniel, and it's great to see you all. Do you still remember the memory verse of this month? I'm going to say it with motions, all right? Watch me. Great is our Lord, and mighty in power. Psalms 147, verse 5. Now, let's do it together. Are you ready? Great is our Lord, and mighty in power. Psalms 147, verse 5. And I think we can practice one more time, all right? Follow me. Great is our Lord, and mighty in power. Psalms 147, verse 5. Yeah, you just did it! Who does our memory verse tells us is powerful? Yes, God! Who is powerful? God is powerful! One more time, let's jump while answering my question. Are you ready? Who is powerful? God is powerful! Great job, everyone! Keep practicing this verse at home. Bye!
Did you hear what Teacher Barry just said? He is moving into a new clubhouse. I'm so excited for him. I saw some dump trucks going back and forth to unload some materials, such as sand, rocks, or demolition waste. And speaking of dump truck, that is what we are going to draw today. Yay! But before we start, let's make sure to have these things prepared. A blank paper, black crayon or marker, and some coloring tools. I give you time to grab it fast. Now, are you ready? Later, if you feel the video is too fast for you, just pause it, follow the drawing, and press play to continue the video. Don't forget, when you're done, send a photo of you and your drawing to this number below. Let's get started.
Only God can hang the stars in outer space. Only He can make a rainbow from the rain. Only God can part the seas to make a way. There's nothing He can't do. No, there's nothing He can't do. 'Cause He can do anything, anything at all. He can do anything, anything at all. There's no giant too big, no mountain too tall. I know God. Yeah, anything. He can do anything, anything at all. Only God can hang stars in outer space. Only He can make a rainbow from the rain. Only God can part the seas to make a way. There's nothing He can't do. No, there's nothing He can't do. 'Cause He can do anything,
all. What this means is we can trust him. This means you and me can trust him. Well, what this means is we can trust him. Yeah, I know. This means you and me can trust him. Because he can do anything, anything at all. He can do anything, anything at all. There's no giant too big, no mountain too tall. I know God is powerful, yeah, anything. He can do anything, anything at all. Only God can hang the stars in outer space. Only he can make a rainbow from the rain. Only God can part the seas to make a way. There's nothing he can't do. No, there's nothing he can't do. 'Cause he can do anything, anything at all. Giant too big, no mountain too tall. I know God is powerful, yeah, anything. He can do anything, anything at all. Only God can hang stars in outer space. Only he can make a rainbow from the rain. Only God can part the seas to make a do. No, there's nothing he can't do. 'Cause he can do anything, anything at all. He can do anything, anything at all. There's no giant too big, no mountain too tall. I know God is powerful, yeah, anything. What this means is we can trust him. This means you and me can trust him. Well, what this means is we can trust him. Yeah, I know. This means you and me can trust him. Because he can do anything, anything at all.
Wow, God's power is so amazing that he split the water into two so God's people could walk right through on dry land. God's power is so awesome. Now, who is powerful? God is powerful. God's way is more powerful than any of the machines they are using on the road by my house. But I still like to watch. I wonder what they're doing now. Oh, I wonder who that might be. I'll be right back. I'm going to get the door, okay? Look who came to visit. It's Dre the handyman. Dre, these are our friends from the clubhouse. Say hi to them.
Hi everyone. I'm just stopping by in here to give Teacher Barry an update for his new clubhouse.
Nice. What's going on?
Well, the clubhouse is actually ready. It seems that you're gonna have a busy week ahead, Teacher Barry.
Boy, oh boy, I know, but I'm so excited to move into the new clubhouse. And I'm so happy that you can keep our friends company at the clubhouse while I'm away.
I'm so excited to show them around my construction site. Are you all ready?
Yay! Well, thanks for stopping by, Dre the Handyman. I should start packing now. And kids, I'll see you again really soon. Bye! Bye, Dre.
Bye.
Only God can hang the stars in outer space. Only He can make a rainbow from the rain. Only God can part the seas to make a way. There's nothing He can't do. No, there's nothing He can't do. 'Cause He can do anything, anything at all. Giant too big, no mountain too tall. I know God is powerful, yeah, anything.